Well, I was wrong. I just crossed the Georgia border probably about 3 miles ago. So I'm really kind of lost. I have no idea. I took 95 north and then took 10 west. And now then I got on 75 north. And now I don't know where I'm at. Anyways, I just crossed the border. So I guess now is when I need to watch that speed limit. And these folks here are driving a little faster than I am still. There's a guy coming up on me, as you can see. He's gonna zip right on by. Zoom. Don't know where he's going, but that's okay. So I'm getting tired. Well, tired of trying to sound animated. Take the next left. Turn left, then turn left. At the next intersection, turn left. Oops, turn right. I'm a confused GPS. Those are line of sight radio towers. Those drums beam signals, radio wave signals, from one tower to the next, and it's like a wireless link from one side to the next, and like an access point, but wireless, Wi-Fi, heavy duty, WAN connections, Verizon, whatever. I think I've ummed and sighed a few times already. Yeah, there's more green fields, more big, beautiful trees, big, beautiful baboons and blue bowl trees, biking backwards bump. Looks like we got some threatening skies over there. Some threatening skies. We got 9 miles to IHOP. I have... I got 150 miles to go to the next junction. I have gone 231 miles left to go. It's going to take me 3 hours and 15 minutes. Estimated time of arrival is 21:41, which is 9:41 for you civilians. And the time right now is 18:25, according to TomTom. According to GE Fleet Services, it is 6:24, and it is 90 degrees outside. Doesn't feel it. It's probably because I got the air conditioner on. I suppose that's why it doesn't feel like 90 degrees. So, anyways, more to come on this grand adventure of Atlanta. For the week of this week, which is the week of the 17th of July, 2011. We'll talk to you all later.